Let's get to work. Hey, Wayland, you hear me?
Loud and clear. Good.
Yo, slick skin.
From a half reptile, I'll take that as a compliment.
Thanks for the help.
You were supposed to jump with us.
Don't like all enemies in one big foot. Decided to ripple them out.
Remind me a lot of your old man.
What? But you're too young.
Not now. Let's get out of here. Move.
Reloading!
Ah!
Got the access token. Now, the elevator.
The atrium. Jesus. It was just a month ago I met with Michiko Arasaka here.
Empty hallways, offices.
Just like back then. Remember?
Of course I do.
You've changed, you know. Finally grown up.
And you're still the best.
So, security rooms are on the lower level. You'll need to plow through. Elevators are still jammed. Gotta jump.
That's a long way down.
Precisely why I told you to bring the antigravs.
That's what I'm doing!
here.
Yes, fucking own it.
Sure. That's what I'm talking about.
Security room. Need to find the elevator to the labs. Fastest route to Mikoshi.
With me? Come on!
Cunningham, port, Jacarin.
Can't open it from here. Probably a control turret nearby. Open. Patching in Alt.
Let your woman out of her box. Let her show us what she's got.
Hey, you've always been the one. Know that, right?
I do. Just a shame you never did.
Well, could have been worse. Alt's in.
Think she can break through the ice?
I have bypassed security. I have completely trailed the building. The way to
Mikoshi
is clear.
Elevator. Now.
Approaching the landing platform. Cavalry's come to the rescue.
Shields the Emperor of Japan from an assassin's bullet. 2071. Arasaka security forces prevent mass riots in San Francisco, saving the city from certain ruin. 2074.
Bullshit.
Know that look? Got something on your mind?
Ever think back about why we did it?
Did what?
Why we took on the corpse, strapped in leather, chrome, and iron.
Don't know, Johnny. We were young. Hot blood in our veins, shit judgment in our heads, like all pups.
We fought for beauty, not knowing what was good or true. It was only the beautiful that meant a damn thing to us.
Don't let your mind wander. We'll kick around old brain cells over vodka once we're done.
My treat, eh? Or people with stories of the olden days, just like my grandparents.
Arasaka Netrunners have stormed the tower's systems. Stopping their advance is my priority. Continue on your way alone. I've cleared a path, but you must hurry. An elite security unit is following you.
Made a run for it. Wound up turret fodder.
Holy fucking Christmas. Who is she?
A woman pushed to the very edge.
Thank you. shit.
Seems Cunningham's made strides these last decades.
Shit-eaters never even stood a chance.
Come on, the way down's beyond the door. Let's move it.
Thank you.
turn back time, Johnny. Ever. But you can always start over. Back time, Johnny. Ever. But you can always start over. Back time, Johnny. Ever. But you can always start over. shit and die, bastards.
Bastards!
Interesting.
Come at me, Hewitt!
We'll be right back.
That time, Johnny. Ever. But you can...
Meant more than you or I ever could. Best there ever was. And you killed her.
She knew the risks.
Silverhead. Wanted to flatline him something bad, didn't you? I mean, you swore you'd crush me.
Silverhand? How is this even possible?
We've come full circle. Set back then, I'd have finished you off without a thought. Now?
A pussy. Always and forever.
You don't know shit. We've all changed. Yesterday's convictions mean nothing today.
Thank you.
once out of nature, I shall never take my bodily form from any natural thing. But such a form as Grecian goldsmiths make, of hammered gold and gold enameling, to keep a drowsy emperor awake, or set upon a golden bough to sing to lords and ladies of Byzantium, of what is past or passing or to come.
Hey, V. Happy to see me?
Not exactly. Blacked out, then woke up here. I miss anything?
Rogue's dead. Smasher was there.
I'm sorry.
Shouldn't be. Died for me, not for you.
Is my body still in one piece?
Parked it in Arasaka Tower's basement, plugged it into a network.
Figured as much. Your output's been torturing my brain with Soul Killer for a good while now.
Alt? Gonna show yourself? Say hi, maybe?
I'm an engram now. A construct. Fuck.
Yeah, well, welcome to the club. Hey, Alt, you here?
Told me she's finishing the checksum. Then she'll copy me back over into my flesh.
Soul Killer, we can't feel it doing its thing. How come? Should be pissing our panties in pain right now.
Digital analgesia. We're data streams. Certain sensations, inputs can be blocked. Blah, blah, blah. Yada, yada.
Alt, make you suffer through an exhaustive lecture?
Imparted it instantly. Whatever. She did say she'd destroy Mikoshi, just as you agreed. Gonna release all those poor bastards, only suck them into her own bosom. Make them part of herself.
So we at the finish line? It's all in Alt's hands now?
No.
What the? Alt?
I made a mistake in excluding the body as a factor. DNA reconfiguration has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons.
Spit it out! In human terms!
V will die independent of what I do. This is inevitable. This is imminent.
For fuck's sake, Alt. You had one job and you fucked it up?
I could not know the situation before conducting a thorough and precise diagnosis.
You promised this poor little shit a new life, and you lied. You fucking lied!
Johnny, shut it for 2 seconds, will you? Gotta think.
Gonna be all right, V.
I said, give me 1 fucking minute.
Alt, come on. There's gotta be a way out of this.
The biochip has irreversibly changed the host organism. It no longer belongs to V, who is an intruder there. The situation is different for you. All changes were made to accommodate you.
Hang on.
telling your ex to kick me out of my own body?
The changes are irreversible. You have nothing left to lose. He has everything to gain. I will not interfere in your personal affairs, but while Johnny has full control, he can do what he wishes.
Alt, give us him.
What the hell for? Is he gonna trick me into agreeing? Giving you a free pass, even though you can already do what you want with my body?
You're my friend, V. I'd never pull that on you. Never do you wrong.
Seeing as how I'm doomed to die, we stick to the plan I gave you. I leave. You stay. Keys to my body are yours.
Okay, yeah. Can't say I wasn't hoping you would say that.
Johnny.
What do I do, Alt?
Simply enter the well. V's body will be yours, while V will become a part of me.
Promise me one thing, asshole. You won't forget me.
Really think anyone gives a rat's dick how you look? shit gotta pack too. And I gotta stop talking to you, V. Best not leave this lying around. Not much, but I'm all right with that. Got a bit of time. Think I'll manage to swing by and visit you two. Gonna need a ride. Steve. Gotta talk to Steve.
Why even try?
It's me, Steve.
Hey!
Hey, guy.
What's up, Chum? Cause I got that new album from Curse These Metal Hands. First four...
Bet you didn't get that Shiner all by yourself. Old man.
Yeah, forgot to wake him up. He was late getting to work. I mean, guess I kinda deserved it.
You forgot, it happens. No reason to hit you.
What about you? What's up?
Been practicing those chord progressions.
Yeah, but I keep botching them. Doubt I'll ever play it smooth.
Practice, Chumba. You'll get it in the end. Eventually, you won't even have to think about it. You'll just feel the flow.
Been working on another song. Wanna hear it?
Later, maybe. Kinda in a hurry now. Need wheels and a good driver for the day. Couple of things in town I gotta take care of.
No problem. I'll take you. My mom wigs out when I don't tell her I'm leaving. But it's not like she can hear me when I try to warn her. You ready? Hey, so when I play a lot, my fingers hurt. What do I do to stop them?
You don't. Metal strings cut into your fingertips, make them sore. Just how it is.
Oh.
Don't worry. Play long enough and you'll get calluses. Start hitting those...
What do you think you're doing, you little shit?
Going out.
Where?
Just out for a sec. Be back soon.
Back inside, now! I'm not about to let you go out, do who knows what, you hear? For fuck's sake, you swipe my keys again? Inside!
Leave him alone and watch that tone.
Get the fuck out of my face! Think I'm scared? You're another bum like the rest of us!
Wanna try me? Go ahead.
I don't have time for this shit.
Who the hell's that?
Who the fuck knows? Another tramp? All look the same to me. Probably a yapper.
What's your problem?
Goddamn corpse wanna shake it in our shorts. 24/7.
My Steve started talking to him. Now he bangs on that damn guitar all night and day.
Better whip that boy in line.
Oh, man! He was shaking like you were gonna wipe him.
Sorry about that.
Ha! You kidding? I wish something bad had happened to him. Hop in. Wish I could drop him myself. Want to be strong like you.
You will be down the line. Though, sure hope you'll see he's not worth any skin off your knuckles.
How come?
'Cause you'll realize how weak he is, and it'll hurt.
Where to?
Time Machine.
Nice! Saw Cary Uradine there once.
You a fan?
Of the legend? Course I am! Why? Aren't you?
Cary's alright.
Heard something on the radio about Cary using Silverhand's death, riding that to fame.
Can't do much about media vultures. Got shit for brains, especially the ones who cover music. Cary's a damn good musician. That's all that counts. The real deal, always has been, in every way.
God, makes it sound like you know him.
'Cause I do.
I'm gonna be a musician someday too.
Don't forget, it's not the easiest gig.
Yeah, I know. Gotta work hard, practice.
To start, sure, but it only gets harder after that. The critics, the haters, non-stop pressure, batshit crazy lifestyle. It can chew you up. Better have something to fall back on.
What?
Something. Anything that pays the bills. You'll never grow desperate. Desperate's not a good place to be. The music's in you anyway. It's like blood. It'll always be there.
Ha!
Gotta start scribing songs then. You'll get good with practice, like anything else worth doing. Sooner you start, the better.
Got a few tunes in my head already.
Preem.
Lyrics don't come easy, though. I come up with anything, seems like it's already been done, or it just sounds stupid. Kinda don't really know what to write about.
Write for the people. That's most important.
You mean, for the masses?
No, not really. Don't write to be liked. Write to be understood. By everyone. Keep it simple. Should never be too heady. You can't write just for yourself.
Why not?
'Cause the music's not really for you, is it? It's your gift to others.
We have arrived.
Preem, hang here a minute.
Nah, I'm coming in. Flip through the new releases.
What can I do for you?
Man, they don't.
Thank you.
Six string electric.
Feast your eyes.
I want something solid and true.
What? And they're not?
Most important thing is the pickups. Guitarist gotta have something decent there. Don't give half a fuck how it looks.
Okay.
Cheap clunker is made out of shit plywood that itself is made out of unseasoned veneers.
Playable. Just gotta know how.
Rattle on the low E is the next boat.
Nothing a screwdriver won't fix.
No offense, but I'm looking for a real instrument. And willing to pay real money.
Ah, should have said so. Come on, let's go out back.
I'm coming too.
Sure, you might learn something. How's this?
Whoa!
To the right
awesome.
And left, the latest Chromatics and Hendersons. Vintage axes in the back.
Deleuze Orphean. Not a fake.
Take a good look.
Relax, just making sure. Looks authentic, well maintained. Must be around, shit, 70?
90 and still going strong. Fretboard's pure organic ebony.
Tensor Paradise. This a replica?
Real as you or me.
Gotta be over 100 years old.
Double humbucker, neck screwed in, not glued. A beauty. Classic.
Perfectly balanced, too. Barely needs holding.
Want to try this one?
Be my guest. I'ma let you two play around in here alone. Else those savages out front will clean out half the store.
Never, ever heard anyone play Silverhand like that. You know, I read he never took any lessons. Chum was totally self-taught, made up his own style.
How do you do that? I mean, sound just like him.
Good ear, kid. No one can imitate Silverhand's style.
But you did. I just heard you.
Obviously got a bit of him in me. Or a lot. Maybe I am Johnny.
But how? Johnny'd be like 80 million years old, and you're like way too young.
You know, this is just a body. How the dice landed for me. Ultimately, I am who I am.
Yeah, right! Chum, you're a bigger Psycho fan than I am. Still haven't explained how you do it.
Don't worry about that. Just come up with your own style, and all you need for that is practice.
And talent.
Talent you got.
Really? You think so?
What? Don't think you're any good? A little self-criticism is useful. But believing in what you got, that's much more important.
A real rocker boy. Doubt that'll be me. Ever.
Come on, have faith. I just don't say things I don't think are true. Not anymore.
Best day ever. Fuck! My hands are shaking. Rockers are rebels. They always speak their minds. Tried once with my dad, you know. Didn't go so well.
In time, you'll learn who you really are, what you really want from the world.
I don't understand.
Want to be a real rebel? Gotta be yourself first. Be authentic. Rebels are made, not born. Made from the punches life throws at them. The punches they take.
You know, you're weird. But I like you anyway.
Huh. You're all right, kid.
Gonna play some more?
Nah, short on time. Let's pay. Delta out of here.
And?
I'll take it.
Excellent. Glad to see she'll be in good hands. Help you with anything else?
No, thanks. Here you go. See ya. What's Delta? Still got some biz to take care of.
All right. Sure thing. Where to?
The cemetery.
You got it. Dad says there's gonna be another Cope War. Liable to jump at each other's throats any day now. Think it's true? Think there'll be another war?
Won't be another war, don't worry. Arasaka's a lot weaker than they let on.
I hate the corpse.
Me too. They squeeze you till your eyeballs pop, but it's never enough. They gotta rip each other's spines out too.
Got a friend who lives around here.
Where?
Can't see it from here. Just saying.
He a good friend of yours?
Invited me over to his house once. His mom made lunch. Then we went and hung out on the bridge. I like driving through here. It's nice.
City looks alive.
'Cause everyone's out walking around?
Not what I mean. It's like we created a monster and never even noticed when it started to eat us alive.
Like Frankenstein?
Frankenstein's monster, you mean. You know what? You're right. It is nice out here.
Never been out this way?
No, I have. Just never noticed. Never had time to just sit down and watch. City slipped through my fingers. Just sped right by. Passed underfoot, overhead, and I can't even say when it happened.
Gonna write a song about it?
Maybe.
Whoa! I didn't know you had a gun. Hella preem. My dad used to sell ones like those. You gonna shoot someone?
Don't do that anymore. Not unless somebody gives me a reason to.
Anymore?
Was a time I thought life was cheap, meant next to nothing to me. Thought that about my life, but especially the lives of others.
What are you gonna do with it?
put it back where it belongs.
Can I come with?
No, wait here, okay? Won't be long.
Okay. Where to now?
Hey, what's this?
Want one?
Gave all that up. So should you. Bad for your body, bad for your soul.
Where to now?
I got a bus to catch.
The person you just, visited, he died a while ago?
Not that long ago.
You miss him?
A little, yeah.
When my grandpa died, I missed him a lot. But now I only miss him sometimes.
the bus! Hey! Get off! Wait! The guitar! You forgot your guitar!
No, I didn't. Haven't forgotten a thing. Never will.
Gigs to spare, would you? I'm not picky or anything. I'll take whatever pays the rent. If you've got something, or you know someone who does, give me a call, okay? I really appreciate it. So, yeah, that's it. Catch you sometime in the afterlife, maybe.
Hello, V. Saul speaking. Heard about something big happening in Night City. With a certain V in the lead role. Don't know what that was all about or what you got going on. But if you ever need a hand, our camp's your second home. I will never forget what you did for us. And for me. It's a debt I'm happy to owe you. Head up, eyes forward, V.
B, hey, can you hear me? Shit, is this thing recording? Okay, well, all of us have been wondering when you're finally gonna drop by. We can get a barbecue going, knock a few back, do a couple of races, or pay a friendly visit to the Raff and Shiv. Guess what I'm trying to say is, well, Badlands could use a badass like you, V. Don't know what you got on your plate right now. But remember, you're welcome out here anytime. All right, now, take care.
B, hey. So, here's the thing. A couple fellas from the 5th Precinct busted a shop selling illegal iron. Sawed-offs, stun guns, mustard gas canisters. Orders from on up were to blow it all to the ground. But then I thought, better way to use all this stuff for a good cause. I still remember what you did for us, for me and Randy. This city needs more people like you. I'm gonna make sure they're equipped. This one's on me, V. See you around.
Hey, V. Jefferson Perales here. You know, mayor of Night City. I'm calling about our recent program to tackle homelessness. What would you say about being the head of my security detail, huh? As you know, the number of people I can trust are few and far between. Next week, we're going to be raising the city's taxes. So, things might get a little hairy. Come by, we'll hammer out a good deal for you. I'm no any pincher when it comes to safety. All right, well, we'll be in touch, V.
Hey, V. Sorry to bother you. I know you're a busy man and everything. But, well, I was wondering how you were doing, so I laid out a quick tarot and... Oh, dear. The Hanged Man, the Magician, the Star. Those are not good cards, V. They're really bad. There's something like death, but not quite. Take care of yourself, okay? I hope to hear from you soon.
Cause we lost everything. We had to pay the price.
Welcome to N54. It's time for your local news. Violence continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported among the one. Interclan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the average. However, in an abundant...
Good evening, Night City! My first guest tonight is the president of the...
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Praise be to me, our Father in heaven.
Sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
I think I might have caught something when I jacked into that Corpo's Biomon. Don't know, a neurovirus or Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling and my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, throw in some threads, meet me downstairs.
I'm V. We'll be right back.
I'm V.
I'm V.
Thank you.
I'm here.
You all right?
Fine. Just needed a breather.
Sounded like you blew your guts airlock.
Yeah. I barfed. It's just stress.
Esa chamba te va a matar. Hey, you all there, V?
Yeah, maybe I should have gotten a safe one, like you did.
Hey, at least I always know who's shooting at me. Sometimes even why. Anyway, what's going on?
Is there a problem? We had a leak. My boss called. Dragged me in because we had to intervene. Everyone at Night City HQ is on edge.
But no way you're fucked, right? You're the one who fixes other people's shit.
Jackie, if you work in Arasaka counter intel, you're always fucked. Listen, gotta go. Work won't do itself.
Buena suerte.
Yes? You want something?